Yes, making an intention before fasting is required. But making an intention to fast the whole month of Ramadan from the beginning is sufficient. So if somebody overslept, did not get up to eat suhoor, but he's planning from the beginning of Ramadan, alhamdulillah, since I'm healthy and I'm not traveling, I'm going to fast. So that counts. Barakallahu fiqh.
Stay up to date with your favorite shows and scholars today. Huda TV, a light in every home.